Hey friends, welcome back to Kimmy's Kitchen and More, and happy Tea Tuesday. For those of you who do not know, Tea Tuesday is a collaboration that Patty over at Life with Patty and Kathy over at Kathy's Favorite Things, they started together, they're best friends, and they started this collab, and it started out with everyone drinking tea, and you could spill the tea or show a haul or show something that you created. But now it's just kind of just merged into you can drink whatever, you know. So today I'm having my ice water. So today I have two things I want to do. First off, Grandma Sandy. Hi, Grandma Sandy and Debbie. she had mentioned in one of my videos that she didn't get a good look at my earrings that I had showed when I had showed my blue and white dress that I'm going to wear. And the earrings were my mother-in-law's. And this dinner is for her in her memory and honor. And so I'm gonna wear the earrings that my father-in-law had passed on to me that were hers. And my daughter is also gonna wear the pearl necklace and earrings that he had passed on to my daughter that was my mother-in-law's as well. So Grandma Sandy didn't really get a good look at it. So, and I probably just kind of did one of those like flash deals. So she had asked in my video, you know, she would have liked to have seen it a little closer. So I remembered and I wanted to show her these. I just think they're gorgeous. Of course, like I said, I don't ever have any place that fancy to go to wear these. But yeah, looks like I got some. Hold on, guys. It looks like I have a little. I must have rubbed some of my mascara on my finger. But anyways, I wanted to show you guys that and show Grandma Sandy so she could get a good look. And yeah, so I'm gonna be wearing those that night. And now I wanna share with you guys a Dollar Tree haul, okay? So first off, I'll do the food, then I'll do the beauty. Yeah, and then household. So first off, I got some of the Pop Secret. This is the movie theater butter, and you get three packs. And then I also got, and of course this is Pop Secret, and then I also got the Pop Secret extra butter. It says even more buttery taste, and this one says movie theater style buttery taste. So I'm quite curious as to really the difference. If I had, typically I don't fix popcorn until like late in the evening, you know. But I was gonna say if I had somebody to do a taste test with me, I would. But it says no artificial preservatives, flavors, dyes. But maybe sometime I will. Who knows? Then my daughter. She loves these green tea. Y'all heard me say that. The green tea with the ginseng and honey, the Arizona green tea. So, and this is actually a better deal getting them there for $1.25 than it is getting them at Walmart. So, she got two of those. And y'all heard me say I absolutely love the Captain Crunch, the berries, like just the berries. I could eat just the berries. I don't care about the other little yellow wafer things or whatever they are. So it says Captain Crunch's Oops All Berries. And so I got two of those and they're good until January 26th of 2023. Yeah, both of them are. So yeah, so I got those. I love it. I love to just sit and munch on there. They're so good. Now, let me show you my household things that I got. I got this two pack of Brillo Basics. Scrubbies. I use these I use them to wash the dishes. I use them to clean the kitchen sinks, things like that. But I also will stick these in the dishwasher when I'm washing dishes so that I can use them just a little bit longer. Once the back padding here starts kind of peeling out, and then I know, okay, it's time, Cam. It's time to change them. So I got those. And then I got another pack of these six hangers. Because with my new dresses, I had given, my husband and I went through our closet and our clothes and our hangers and all that, and now we only have these hangers. So white ones, pink ones, and there's like a couple pink, couple red, maybe a couple teal, but they're most of them are primarily all white. We don't have any wire hangers or anything like that. And I had taken all of those and gifted them to the consignment shop that I consign with. I had given them all of those, like an entire bag full, because I know she could always use those. But in doing so, I shorted myself. But it's okay, because like I said, we've switched to these plastic ones. So yeah, I still got those. And then I was super duper excited because I've been seeing Tony and sweet Sadie J and Rita. I've been seeing so many people haul these adorable little loaf pants. And I was so excited because I found this one. It says Gather, and it's in that Tiffany blue that me and Tony love, Tony over at Creative Chica Hauls. And I have this color in my kitchen, so it is perfect. And honestly, I could probably get away with leaving it up all year just because of the colors, and it says Gather. It's not too terribly fall, but we'll see. So it's on both sides. And Tony was saying that you can actually, I think she was saying that sweet Sadie J said that you could actually bake out of these. So that's pretty cool. I don't know that I would use it for that, but it says it's microwave safe, dishwasher safe, and oven safe. So yeah, I guess you could. And it says Royal Norfolk. But I think it's pretty cool that you can put it in the oven, but it's super, it's just beautiful. And you know, this, given the opportunity, I get back, I'm going to pick up a couple more because I think like in a little gift basket with this and some like banana, like you get it all right there at the Dollar Tree. Get the like the little mixing spoon, some little walnuts, a little package of banana nut bread, and just put the cellophane. You get that right there too, and a big bow, and that would make such a wonderful, wonderful gift. You know, for a birthday, you know, a little wedding gift, a little anniversary gift, Christmas, anything, like just would be wonderful. So even though it's got fall on it, they'll, you know, they can use it again the next year. So yeah, so I got that. Super duper excited about that. And I didn't show this, I don't think. No, because now I'm getting into the beauty products and different, you know, things like that. So I got the Crest 3D White because try to stay stocked up on that. So I got that. And then I got my husband some of this chapstick. This is like his favorite one. So I was excited to see the Dollar Tree had it. So I got that for him. And then I saw these and I said, yes, I'm going to get those because they feel so soft. When I pull my hair back, whether I'm doing yard work or just running to the grocery store or whatever, pull it up and pull it back just to get it out of the way. And after it's up for so many hours, it's so heavy, it starts to give me headaches. And especially if it's like the tight ribbon ones. But these look like they would just be so super soft. It's almost like feels like a pantyhose type texture. So I don't know if it says on there. No, it just says ponytail holders, and you get 18. And black is perfect, so no matter what color you're wearing, it's gonna go with it. And I'm wearing black today. And then also found the Color Made Easy eye color. And I just thought that was really pretty, like for spring or summer. You could put a little water on it, like on your brush, and put it on, and it would give it kind of like a, maybe like a little bit of a shimmer color. And these kind of colors are good with my eye color, so I got that. And that's the only one I saw there. That was so strange. Need some water, all this talking I'm doing. Excuse me, yes. So, also, these two products I'm super excited about because I had not seen them ever before. And I said to my daughter, oh, I think this is a new find. So, it says New Zealand Clean Beauty Kiwi Botanicals Brightening Honey Melt Facial Cleanser with Manuka Honey. Now, I will try to find some information on this and then link it down below in the description. So go check that out and see what I found. It says the Kiwi Clean Beauty Promise is no parabens, no flake, I don't know what that word is, fly, whatever. No mineral oil, no silicones, no gluten, no animal testing. So y'all know that's important to me too. So it says give your skin a whole lot of love, our brightening honey melt with New Zealand Manuka honey, and Totara extract revives dull looking skin to reveal a radiant glow. It says just scoop a quarter size dollop, mix with water, transform to gentle cleansing milk, and then you just massage it into your skin and then rinse it off. It doesn't say how long to leave it on, and it says Manuka honey is known for its antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and enzymes. Has been prized as a miracle natural skin remedy in New Zealand for over 2,000 years. So I'm super excited to try this new product. It says our Manuka honey is sustainably harvested by the principal Maori tribe of the South Island of New Zealand and is manufactured in a facility with fair work standards. That's really important, guys. We won't even get into that. I'll be here all day. It says, show the earth some love. Recycle this box when you're done. So it says manufactured in the U.S. from local and imported ingredients, distributed by Procter & Gamble out of Cincinnati, Ohio. So yeah, so that's what that looks like. And then I also got another one. This one, like I said, is the Brightening Honey Melt. This one is the Nourishing Honey Melt Facial Cleanser with Manuka Honey. Yeah, so let me open this up and see what it looks like. I'm quite curious. Okay, that's a pretty packaging with a little bird on it. That's what it looks like. I am really, really, really excited to try this, guys. I'm sure I will try one and my daughter will try one. She'll probably use the facial cleanser, the Nourishing Honey Melt, and I will probably use the Brightening Honey Melt. Because this one says, our Nourishing Honey Melt with New Zealand Manuka Honey, blankets with goodness for skin that feels well-fed and well-loved. So she'll probably use this one, and I will probably use this one because it says our Brightening Honey Melt with New Zealand Manuka Honey and the extract revives dull looking skin to reveal a radiant glow. And you know, when you get to a certain age, you kind of tend to have, you know, dull looking skin. And then this is what this one looks like. And that's the honey, the Manuka honey. And then it has the directions on the back as well. And it just says, avoid contact with eyes. If contact occurs, rinse well with water. So maybe I will try this on my next mask Monday. I'll write myself a note to remember to do that. So that is my haul, guys. I hope that you all enjoyed. Please go over and check out all of the hashtag Tea Tuesday ladies, okay? And if you want to be a part of this collab, you are absolutely welcome. Anyone is welcome to be a part of this collab. You just upload your video every Tuesday, anytime you want, and just hashtag Tea Tuesday. And then also, just please remember to also include either at or hashtag Life with Patty, as well as Kathy over at Kathy's Favorite Things. And go check the ladies out, and go check all of us out. And you know, every one of the ladies and gentlemen that are doing the Tea Tuesday. So with that being said, hope y'all enjoyed. I hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay safe. Please be kind. Show grace, because sometime you might need that grace yourself. All right. Bye, y'all.